Hi, this is tutorial by Vertex School, and in this video we will talk about the error loading plugin DLL. If you get an error loading the plugin DLL when launching 3ds Max, it means that you probably installed the plugin incorrectly, or this plugin does n. To do this, the window has a hint which plugin does not work and what path to the folder it is on. We go to the folder at the specified path, which was indicated in the error. And accordingly, here we delete the required file. Most often this is the standard path to the desired version of 3ds Max. And inside the plugins folder there is a required file. In this case, the error was in the plugin, clone DLM. We delete. Install the plugin of the required version, if necessary. Close 3ds Max and restart. Perfect. There is no more error. If this video was useful to you, please like it. If you have any questions, write in the comments, and we will answer them. Subscribe to this YouTube channel. Press the bell to be aware of all the new products. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.